Welcome, Sonic. Glad you could make it to your funeral. Infinite, do it!
Take this. What is that?
Arr, arr. That, my spiky little predator, is Null Space.
Null Space?
It's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists. Goodbye, Sonic, my soon-to-be-eradicated nemesis. Enjoy all the nothing.
Buddy, don't! You'll be sucked in too!
But we destroyed the Phantom Ruby's power source.
Tisk, tisk. Since you always destroy the power source of my weapons, I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us. Double boost!
We've got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power. Not even Null Space. Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
Contain the two of us at max power, not even Null Space. Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us. This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us. Double boost! We've got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power, not even Null Space. Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
by myself, but I had a little help from my friend. Something you wouldn't understand, since you don't have any friends.
This changes nothing. Dr. Eggman will still have the last laugh.
Maybe he'd have more friends if he didn't talk about himself in the third person.